How to make yakisoba chicken. Ingredients. A half teaspoon sesame oil. One tablespoon canola oil. Two tablespoons chili paste. Two cloves garlic, chopped. Four skinless boneless chicken breast halves, cut into 1-inch cubes. A half cup soy sauce. One onion, sliced lengthwise into eighths. A half medium head cabbage, coarsely chopped. Two carrots, coarsely chopped. Eight ounces soba noodles, cooked and drained. Directions. 1. In a large skillet combine sesame oil, canola oil and chili paste, stir fry 30 seconds. Add garlic and stir fry an additional 30 seconds. Add chicken and 1/4 cup of the soy sauce and stir fry until chicken is no longer pink, about 5 minutes. Remove mixture from pan, set aside, and keep warm. 2. In the emptied pan combine the onion, cabbage, and carrots. Stir fry until cabbage begins to wilt, 2 to 3 minutes. Stir in the remaining soy sauce, cooked noodles, and the chicken mixture to pan and mix to blend. Serve and enjoy. Thanks for watching.